Ever since I was a little boy, I said, I'm going to be a ranger.
This is Solomon, a game ranger of Mount Camdeboo Private Game Reserve. Daily, tourists join him to explore Camdeboo and discover the charismatic wildlife. But other duties are equally as important.
As a game ranger, your first priority is actually nature and the animals and seeing that everything there is going well.
Spending a life in the bush develops a deep appreciation for Africa's wild places.
The rangers are the ones that's got the passion for the bush and know what to look for and therefore study it and therefore got the knowledge in order on how to protect and how to conserve that nature.
Covering 14,000 hectares, Mount Camdeboo Reserve is home to more than 20 species of wild mammals.
They're all free roaming, they're looking after themselves. We don't interfere with their behaviour, we don't go and feed them, so it is a natural life for them.
In such a vast land, locating wildlife can be challenging. Solomon often turns to the centuries-old method of finding footprints. A lion's paw print is always distinctive. Today, a young male lion attacks a porcupine. This unusual prey often discourages lions with their armor of defensive quills. But not this time. Sometimes animals do not need to be found. These rhinos seem to have no interest in moving. Faced with an African traffic jam, Solomon retreats. A new road will be found, and new surprises await.
Every day is an extraordinary day.
To collect data, Solomon sometimes needs to get close to animals.
Game ranger and research always goes hand in hand. And whenever you're out there in the bush and you see something that you don't know, obviously you're going to go back and try and find out, and eventually it's going to turn into a study and you're going to do research on it just to know more. And the more you know, the more you can enhance the experience of the guest again.
But collecting such data comes with its own set of challenges, such as standoffs with overly curious cheetahs. In these situations, Solomon's calm and experience proves essential. But for Solomon, such danger is all part of a day's work.
Anything can be dangerous. I mean, crossing the road in the middle of the city is also dangerous. So, personally, I would actually much rather walk with lions and cheetahs rather than walking in the city.
For Solomon, and many rangers like him, his life has a simple motto.
The more you can actually protect and the more of nature you can protect, the better it's going to be for the future.